the 25th of October, and it's about 7 in the morning. So I've done all my pre-start with my bicycle, cleaned the chain, checked the tires, checked the brakes. Most importantly, checked the brakes, because it would suck if I had none. Beautiful morning. As you can see, it's a little bit foggy. It's nice and cool. Refreshing ride. And yeah, I had a good sleep last night. Feel really good today. And ready to punch out the next, I think it's 107 kilometers to the border. That's fairly easy because on the map it's pretty flat, so. Yeah. All good. Be safe. It is the 26th of October, it's about 10 o'clock in the morning, and I'm just leaving my hotel. So, hello. Yesterday I arrived here in Lang Song. It's like a provincial main city of northern Vietnam. And I was gonna, you know, do the end of the day video like I usually do, but I met, actually the hotel that I stayed at, I met another cycle tourist who's actually cycling through Vietnam. Then he's heading to Laos and Thailand, Myanmar. So he's got a very interesting tale. He's been cycling for 10 years, cycle touring. So yeah, interesting guy. So it's good to meet him. He continued on his way today. So I didn't have much time to, I didn't have any time to do my vlogs or anything last night, because when I got back from dinner, I just went to sleep. So the new plan. Now, I'm going to ride, it's only 15 kilometers to the border, to Dong Dong. And I'm just going to get another hotel there. Spend the day just finishing off the things I didn't get done, like change money. I need to adjust my brakes, adjust a few things on my bike, do my laundry, things like that. Because, like I've said before, once I hit China, I just want to go. So I've got to make sure everything's good. So it'll be good, it'll be another day in Vietnam. Another day in a border town. So border towns are usually interesting, so I'm looking forward to seeing what I see. So yeah, it's all good. See you soon.
Not much here, this is the only hotel I could find, or guest house. It's a cheap one, $300,000 a night. But it's got everything, it's got Wi-Fi, it's clean, it's got hot showers, so it's all good. So the reception lady, she can change my money from Vietnamese dong to Chinese yuan. So I'll do that here, and I'll cross the border in the morning. So I'll have the rest of the afternoon to sort all my things out and get ready. Plan my route a bit more careful, and on the road to China tomorrow. See you soon.